Good morning, grade six. This is Mr. Clements, your English teacher, and I'm here to talk to you about Mrs. Frisby, chapters 8, 9, and 10. We have a rose there because in chapter 9 we're going to go into the rose bush. That's where the rats live. I give something away. I hope I didn't spoil something for you. But you'll find out after you read chapter 9. Homework, Mrs. Frisby, chapters 8, 9, and 10. Owls, cats, farmers, tractors, sick children, moving day. What's a poor field mouse to do? At this point in the novel, we have our main character, Mrs. Frisby, facing a number of conflicts. Now we're going to learn how she will solve them, as well as a little more about those mysterious rats. The answers to the following questions go into your reading journal. All the same formatting rules apply to these questions, specifically reading journal formatting requirements. Every page must have margins. Every page must begin with a header at the top of the page. That's name, date, group number, back of pages, front of pages. Every page you write on needs to have a header. Every post or question response must have a title, and that title comes from the title of the question. If you look down here, the question is Chapter 8. The title is Chapter 8, comma, Go to the Rats. This is how your titles should be formatted. Please adhere to capitalization rules as well. Thank you. Number four, all your responses must be written in paragraph form if applicable. If you're asked to write a story or something, you write in complete sentences, you write very neat, and remember grammar counts. Number five, try to skip lines between paragraphs and posts so that it looks neat. Great work so far. Please keep it up. Questions for chapters 8, 9, and 10. Chapter 8, Go to the Rats. The owl suggests moving to Miss the Frisbee's house into the lee of the stone. What does that mean? You do not know what lee means, I'm pretty sure. You'll have to look it up. The owl says that Mrs. Frisbee might be let into the rosebush if she swears secrecy. What information have we learned about the rats that would indicate that they are doing something in secret? Please cite at least three examples from the text. When I say cite examples from the text, I'm asking you to come to write down three areas, three groups of words, that's a citation, that's actually out of the novel that tell us that the rats may be hiding something or doing something in secret, okay? You don't have to necessarily give me page numbers, but give me citations from the text. This is, you're not making this up out of your head, it's coming from the book. Number three, list all the words with which you had trouble. Chapter 9, In the Rose Bush. Let's do our beautiful rose again. There's our beautiful rose. American Beauty is the type of rose. And let's scroll back down. Into the Rose Bush. We get to go into the Rose Bush, the rat's lair. Their lair. First question, what did Timothy smell that made him worry about moving day? That answer is right in the text. Just tell me what the answer is. Number two, pretend that you are one of the rats of Nim. Citing a couple examples from the text, write a paragraph explaining why you, as a rat of Nim, chose the rosebush as your home. The text will show you a couple things about a rosebush, will tell you a couple things about a rosebush that benefits the rats and what they're trying to do. So, citing, again, that means you're telling me what the text says. Citing a couple examples from the text, write a paragraph explaining why you chose the rose bush as your home. Again, list all the words with which you had trouble. Chapter 10, Brutus. Mrs. Frisby happens to meet Mr. Ages at the rose bush. Why is he there? Why is Mr. Ages at the rose bush? Number two, when Brutus realizes who Jonathan Frisby was, he says, "You mean the one dragon, dot, dot, dot." That's an ellipse, and that means somebody was cut short or that there was a pause. You mean the one that dragon, and then Justin cuts him off. So Justin cuts off Brutus before Brutus can finish the sentence. You mean the one dragon, and then Justin cuts him off. Why do you think that Justin cut him off? What is he hiding? Okay. Why do you think that Justin cut him off? What is he hiding? This is out of your head. What could Justin and Brutus be hiding about Mr. Frisby, Jonathan Frisby, and his relationship with Dragon the cat? Number three, list all the words with which you had trouble. I'm going to zoom out so you can see the full post. There she is in all her glory. That's the full post. Chapter questions, put them in your reading journal. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to ask on the website. Masalama.